Okay, buckle up.
Ah, wow, hey guys, kinda. I went to the back of the room and she stuck some like thing like at my nose so I can breathe. You know?
Okay.
And I've never heard about that before. I definitely knew that they were doing stuff on my teeth the whole time.
Okay, so you weren't completely under?
No, I was not completely under. They didn't ask me to count down at all, so I kind of just started like, you know. yeah, I don't know, I don't think I could feel like I'm that far out.
Okay, well they might not have given you that much. So.
No, it doesn't really seem like it. They stuck it into my hand.
Okay, yeah, that's what they do sometimes.
Kind of weird. Yeah. I don't know. That doesn't seem that bad. Can we go get Indies? Not gonna forget it. I'm not gonna forget anything.
I can see like blood in your mouth too.
Oh, that's not
like
nice.
A cloth?
Mm-hmm.
What?
Like, did they put a cloth over your eyes?
Yeah, they put something over my eyes. Probably to show I wouldn't be so nervous and didn't have to see them like carrying down sharp things into my mouth. Yeah. I don't know, how does your look?
Oh, well, there's two strings coming out of your mouth. Your cheeks are all puffy because you got stuff in there, and then you got like blood on some of your teeth. It's a little bit like a zombie.
Zombie. I feel like there's like stains are coming off my shirt.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Except they're coming out of your mouth, but yeah, it kind of does.
Maybe I could be a vampire.
Oh, you just lost your teeth.
I know.
The opposite of
it. It felt really, really fast.
Sounds like you've gotten a British accent.
I know, just so quite like an accent. Very, very odd. Does my smile look normal?
Not quite.
I can remember things, unlike most of you, otherwise. See for that one video, it's like, the sky is blue. Yes, there's clouds out there, but the sky is definitely blue. Except for here, the sky is not blue, it's more grey, dark. And it's 26 degrees. Jesus, no one is still alive.
Hope so.
I gotta go and give him a hug.
Hi, I'd like a Dame's double with cheese.
Why are they all going after
you? Would you like that as a combo?
No, thank you. Just the sandwich.
Okay.
And also a small chocolate frosty.
Hey, you said a small chocolate frosty?
Yes.
Thank you.
I'm so happy it's over with. I was up to 3 a.m. last night, but I couldn't sleep.
What? Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
I was so nervous. I was lying around and I put on a Little Mermaid and watched that like 3 times until
that's gonna be it.
I finally fell asleep the summertime.
Thank you.
So,
you're gonna need to hand David a water so he can eat his hamburger.
You want me to try and hand him a water? I mean, I probably could. Probably. Haha, here you go.
Thank you.
I feel like good things that I'm from like Ireland or Britland or something. Whatever accent it is.
Yes, Britland.
Britland, oh, okay. Britland. Maybe I should go there one day and stuff some stuff into my mouth and sound like I'm from Britain. I'm British. Nice. Like all of you. I see David eating a sandwich. I'm not going to be able to eat that for like days.
just zip you around the mall in the wheelchair, like a race.
Yes. I don't know. It's very hard to get up down S5,
well.
I don't feel like wheelchairs are meant for the mall. It's kind of sad. Like, what if someone really wanted to go to the mall, but they were in a wheelchair?
Some malls have elevators. I'd also like to see a wheelchair go down an escalator.
Yes, I've been wondering about that. I guess, yes, they do have an elevator there. It's very good. I mean, I feel like I could have been more delusional, thinking like there would be like little flying birds flying around the car and stuff, and we'd be in like a racetrack. Into the house. Just to kind of like I can't find it anymore. Hello.
Hi, Bobby. How are you?
Even I could put on any for myself, I just feel just fine.
I really do. I look disgusting. Your hand's blood on my teeth, Dad.
Please, kill me or something. There's blood on my teeth.
There is. Alright, say goodbye.
Goodbye. Everybody, I hope you enjoyed this video. It's an enjoyable video of me and my wisdom teeth and the blood on my arse. Goodbye.